anyone could make a Gorillaz. You know, it's just there haven't been that many kind of takers. They've all kind of, it's all gone kind of X Factor and not sort of Gorillaz, you know, which is a shame really, because I think ours is more fun and less predictable.